ESAB Cobot ships on a pallet as a ready-to-assemble package that includes the robot arm, welding system, table, and hardware. Scan the QR code on the box for step-by-step instructions. Total assembly time averages 1 to 2 hours. The ESAB Cobot offers the industry's easiest and fastest programming through its unique smartphone app and SmartPuck. Push the top button on the SmartPuck to manipulate the Cobot arm. The bottom button teaches adds a step in the part. For example, a point along a weld path. When you push the teach button, the smartphone app records the torch position, such as for the start of this fillet weld. Repeat the steps to record the second point. Push the move button, move the torch to the end of the weld, and push the teach button to record the torch position. Record an air move to prevent collisions, and then save the program. Now transition to the Cobot operator pendant, which has buttons for E-stop, play, stop, operator input, and a dry run with arc on or arc off positions. Push play, and the torch will make an air move along the path you just recorded. If you're satisfied with the torch path, turn the key to arc on and start welding. Note that for safety, you can only initiate robot motion with the operator pendant. Teaching the ESAB Cobot to weld parts with a radius is just as easy. This test part comes with the system. It combines linear and radial welds. Watch as we teach waypoints to create a complex weld path in less than 30 seconds. The ESAB Cobot comes with a pre-installed programming interface. To program the robot, you need to download the free smartphone app. The home screen on the app has the following functions. To create a part, touch the plus icon. Enter a name for the part and touch Next. The system then pulls up a welding library, which will be blank when you buy the Cobot. Choose Enter Settings manually. Use the drop-down menu to select and set application variables. Then set welding process variables. If desired, you can also add a triangular weave or whip stitch pattern. You can save welding parameters for this part only, or you can create a new library entry for a frequently used WPS that you can apply to other parts. Now you're ready to teach the ESAB Cobot a weld path and start welding.